design the circuit, the 2x1 multiplexer, 2x1, with the formula. You will see Moshe, it's not too good. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, again. What is my first job? First job is just to extract the sentence. I should specify. Okay, and six and seven. Yes. Second job is that I should say this sentence or not. Minimum number 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Okay, how many input?
3.
Best multiplexer is 8. 8 divided by 2.
It's 4.
Means that I should group it into 4. Can I shoot?
Yes.
Yes.
What is here? And what is here? Okay, now let us see, it's similar to which input? Tell me.
Oh, this is, we are taking BC.
Yes, we should compare with BC.
Okay, so it's B, XOR C.
Nice, good. Good. B, X or C? Simple. X or C. What is the case for X or how defined? Because he knows that for the X or when we have one, when the inputs are not same, simply he said. X or. Very good, right? Next one.
Name.
What? NAND?
Yes. NAND.
Yes.
Yes.
A and B. Is that what you can say? E naught. C naught and
Z.
Yes. I see B naught, C naught, or A. Something like this. Now very simple job with the start. We can put them into the carbomat. And then from carbomat we can simplify. Today example that I showed you is one of the nice ones. Okay? I couldn't find better than this. Here we can have EC bar and here we can have A
AB bar.
This and this also we can take and this also. But finally I will do it. many tools? Two. How many control line?
One.
How many output? One. Nice. Okay, first one was X for between. Yeah, C for USB. And next one was B naught, C naught. Okay.